Oh, that ejected. I don't know if you could see that, but it just had a feed problem. So it flung that shell out. That's good. Finally. No, not that time. It's actually working better. I've had a lot of times where I had a lot light primer strikes. Gone off every time so far. I probably just jinxed it. Oh, two in a row. And then a failure to eject. So I'm having a little trouble loading, feeding. Dang, this is the best it's worked. Makes me want to work on it more. I get kind of frustrated when it doesn't work and don't really want to do anything with it. That's pretty good.